to my apartment on a Monday at one, singing do lolly lolly shaky bum. Started moving in it on a Tuesday at two, singing do lolly lolly shaky do. Wednesday at three, I called the phone company, singing, hey baby, put a phone in for me. Thursday at four, he came a knocking at my door, singing, hey baby, I'm your telephone man. You just show me where you want it and I'll put it where I can. I can put it in the bedroom, I can put it in the hall, I can put it in the bathroom, I can hang it on the wall. You can have it with the buzz, you can have it with the ring, and if you really want it, you can have a ding-a-ling. Because hey baby, I'm your telephone man.
Can you believe that? And then he says,
no, when other fellas call you, tell them how it all began.
Well, can you imagine?
My heart began to thump and my mind began to fly, and I knew I wasn't dealing with no ordinary guy. So while he was talking, I was thinking up my plan. Then my fingers did the walking on the telephone man, singing, hey lolly lolly, hey lolly lolly, hey lolly lolly, get in any way you can, right? So and I got it in the hall, and I got it in the bedroom, and he hung it on the wall. I got it with the buzz, and I got it with the ring, and when he told me what my number was, I got a ding-a-ling, singing, hey lolly lolly, hey lolly lolly, hey lolly lolly, just doing my thing.
I've never done anything like this before.